Culture and the arts transcend generations. We love the performances and exhibitions, yet the marketing, ticketing, cost management, and delivery of these great social assets require business acumen and systems. This area is oftentimes overlooked and underappreciated. Not-for-profit businesses are real businesses, and they need businesses' best-in-class systems and methods to succeed and thrive. Tessitura Network was created to advance the business of arts and culture.
The idea came to develop a unified system exclusively for not-for-profit organizations, and then the bolder idea was to form that as a not-for-profit structure, essentially a cooperative company governed by our users, who happen to be our license holders, for the purpose of helping them succeed, saving the world one arts and cultural organization at a time.
Tessitura serves all genres of organizations and eliminates silos in the business.
We strive to be the best in the world at what we offer.
The bold mission started in 1999 when Chuck Reif headed the software development project initially known as Impresario. Impresario was Metropolitan Opera's answer to huge ticketing corporations' preference to sport franchises and concerts over performing arts organizations. Later named Tessitura, the group built a customer relationship management system and a unified database that would allow arts and culture organizations to operate in a transformative way. A gem that is as brilliant and radiant as Tessitura gained the attention of six other forward-thinking organizations, namely the Santa Fe Opera, John F. Kennedy Center for the Performing Arts, San Francisco Symphony, New York City Center, Seattle Opera, and Lyric Opera of Chicago. Together, they pledged to share business costs to form a not-for-profit company so they can advance the interests of the arts and culture sector. Those seven initial organizations have also grown to 620 organizations in 10 countries across three continents.
We serve festivals, theaters, museums, performing arts centers, orchestras, operas, zoos, aquariums. I could keep on going on and on.
Tessitura is now a multi-million dollar not-for-profit group. Tessitura blazed new trails and disrupted the way arts and cultural organizations operate. Their network of performing arts groups are sharing their best practices through the annual Learning and Community Conference.
Our vision is to help arts and cultural organizations succeed.
Tessitura Network is not showing any signs of slowing down as they continue to rethink, reimagine, and transform the arts and cultural sphere. For more stories of people and companies making bold impacts around the world, visit boldbusiness.com.